I'd rather that you be the leader, but
I would, but I don't know anything about tasks for, so if you want me to do radio missions, I'd be happy to get the team and keep it up. But if you want something exciting like Task Force or something, then you'll have to just lead me. Lead me, wise one.
No, we can do radios. That's fine.
You sure?
Yeah, it's. I noticed that LFG chat is really spotty right now. In the middle of the afternoon on a Monday, I suppose. I'm gonna
All
sell quick
right.
too. Oh, I'm right next to you.
All right. I'm gonna go to Tal, whatever, Peregrine.
Let's see. Oh, that's right. I need a bunch of Empyrean merits. Someone's advertising strike force on the villain side. Nope. Level 39 tanker looking for last call and final spot on speed. Eden. No. We strike force? Eden the weakling strike force? Or. Strike target, whatever it is. Where'd you go, Peregrine? Okay. Just gonna test the two accounts on chat. Well, the delay is good today. And we have quality options today. Which means the ingest server isn't getting smashed. That's a good sign.
I'll smash it.
Yeah.
Oh, I suppose I could add you onto my team.
Yes, please. I may
Hold
switch
on.
here and there.
Dang.
Forming Citadel Task Force. Oh, I see you, radio mission, level 50, starting up. Prom Knight. Titan weapon, super reflex. This person's got 45 veteran levels. Got a scrap, another scrapper. Rad melee, bio armor, level 25.
I sold him any level.
Okay, yeah.
Toxic is probably really, I don't know. I didn't even look. She just said, they just said what level, and I said whatever. How many do we have? Let's see. Two, four, six, seven. Derp. That's you, Jason.
Derp.
I can say that, right?
Yep.
Okay. I can say it, but not you, right? That's the way it works.
I don't know about that. I don't know about that.
Well, you think about it for a little bit, okay?
Okay.
There we go. Course, it's across the
Yeah,
world.
I don't have a way to teleport you either.
Okay.
Even though I have the teleport pool, I have combat teleport instead. Oh, I can go in. I'm 53 or whatever. Just have to be 51 to get it maxed out anyway. If we have a, let's see, we have two scrappers, a brute. I'm a tanker. We got a defender, a corruptor. I don't know what Masters of Depth is.
Ba-bomb.
Controller. It must be the 25. Somebody leveled already. That's so weird. These guys are cute. They're taking on an invulnerability tank.
They're so cute.
Yeah. Level 54 bosses. That kind of tickles.
That's still so cute though, like a little baby.
So precious.
I'm so dumb.
Oops.
I'll follow you anywhere, Jabo. Because you're my protection.
Wow, we're just nuking the crap out of these dudes. That's that for that group. This is almost a joke. At this point.
Oh, Jason.
Hmm?
I even show them my legs and they'd rather have you. There's something so wrong about that.
I am the tanker.
But aren't my legs unstoppable? Jason's like, I'm not, or
that's,
sorry.
That's Jay. a dangerous question, right?
No. So my bubbles you too, right?
Yeah, if you're near me, but I don't have a bubble on me right now. Did you use it?
Yeah, and I'm standing right next to you.
Oh, you have a, yes, but you have, okay. You don't have a bubble. You have, ageless.
Whatever like it's called.
Yeah, like I do. It speeds up all your powers and gives you a ton of, endurance recovery really quick.
I decided to take on my own group, sorry.
That's all right. I'm just worried about this toxic mutant dude. What level is he anyway? He's always getting hurt. Level 14.
Of course. Why not? Because, why not? He's not... Oh, I think he's the one who asked if it mattered what level, and I said no.
Oh. Because
so,
I think...
Never mind.
I think Hachimoji was like 25, too. We have a Dominator. I didn't even notice that.
I did. He dominated me.
He's level 2.
Shut up!
Spellbook is level 2.
Why the... Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're having no issues.
Yeah, we have a 25, a 14, a 2. So, guess who's doing most of the work? You and prom night.
Ooh. Me on prom night.
Yeah, Hatchimoji is 25. Heal him quick. That level 5. Okay, so the defender's good. Corruptor's 14. Masters of Depth is 9. Yeah. There's like that's half the team.
See, that just makes me mad because it's like, do they just sit around and wait for...
Yeah.
You know, I wouldn't even have the guts to be like, oh, level 50 team, I'm 9, let me join. Whatever.
Yeah, it's...
As long as nobody dies, I don't care. Okay, you're here.
Okay. Yeah, I'm here, sorry.
No, it's fine. I just wanted to say something like, what makes a person join a team when they're 2?
Greed.
Shouldn't be so surprised.
Yeah, Soul Drain is so loud. Whenever I do that, it's like...
What is AE farm?
Architect Entertainment. You know, the fire farms.
Yeah.
That kind of thing. I've always liked Dark Melee, but I'm not nuts about it on a tank. It's okay, I guess.
I guess it's not that major. If we start dying, I'm gonna start kicking.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't normally mind it, but it's half the team. I counted. There's four of us actually doing all the work, and it's not that. I mean, the problem is that we're fighting plus 4. So, imagine a level 2 trying to hit a level 54. It's like whiff.
And it's
Oh, I hit for 2 damage finally. You know, like once you finally hit a guy, it's not going to do anything. It's the only the only problem is that they're not contributing. If they've got heals or debuffs, that's gonna be better, but as long as the debuffs don't require a 2-hit check.
Alright.
Sometimes Titan weapons still looks like it's pretty badass, but I don't know. I think the momentum mechanic can get kind of annoying. Like, hit. Oh, now it's going to take me forever to pull my weapon out and hit the next guy because momentum runs out. It can't ever be perma either. It's not possible. They made sure that it's designed to lose momentum. Momentum speeds up all your attacks, like animation wise, activation speed wise.
I do agree. I do quite enjoy a team that knows what they're doing, though. You know what I mean?
Like, oh, yeah.
Maybe it's just like an alt or something. I don't know, but can't stand when people just go on about their and just ruin the team.
It's like half the team just leveled with that last dude. All of a sudden, there's three bursts right in front of my face. Yeah! Yay! Well, it's good that we have a brute and a tank to grab the aggro from them. And then there, we got a controller. The controller is... Oh, level 9, never mind. Mm-mm. Nope. Me drinking my Baja Blast that's completely invisible on screen because it's green.
That's cool.
Like regular Mountain Dew's yellow, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
But Baja Blast, yeah, that's not too bad of a drink. I don't mind that flavor. I'm glad I tried it because I was like not totally sure. See if I can teleport these guys to me. I must admit, though, I do like the new AoE range for tanks. Well, it's not new. It happened a couple years ago, but I hit dudes behind me with touch of fear. It's crazy. Also, teleport some dudes over here. Where is everybody? Oh, are they leveling?
Oh, really? Yeah, maybe.
They didn't say anything.
Which would be fine, because then maybe we'll get more help. Not that we need it. So, Tank, which way do you want to go first?
Let's go this way. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm following the brute, I guess. I wasn't trying to follow the brute, but I noticed they're ahead of me.
Fucker. I mean, sorry.
The other scrapper, yeah. Sorry. You're the brute.
Damn brutes. Just kidding.
I was just thinking, like, before...
No, no.
Oh, hey. No, I was thinking, that must have been pretty nasty before they nerfed Titan weapons on a scrapper. And critting with Titan weapons. Because Titan weapons was... overpowered. They reined it back in, I don't know, a year ago, something like that.
Oh my god, sorry. That looks like one tasty room in there, sorry.
I'm you. No, it's totally fine.
Look at that room. Oh my goodness.
This might be a mistake.
Mm-mm.
I meant me teleporting. That was my nuke, too. That was two nukes just now. See if I can pull some over here from the other group. I think Taunt can only grab up to 5 targets, though, so... I just filled, like, half the team's endurance bars with that. I was like, man, you guys are really low, and I keep forgetting their low level.
Yeah.
So they don't have stamina slotted probably yet. Stuff like that. Or endurance costs in their attacks. Like, nowadays, I'm like... One SO for accuracy, but also an SO for endurance cost, and then damage after that. Like, endurance cost is almost more important.
Don't tell boss Becky, but this is actually now going to be my favorite tune.
Well, Boss Becky isn't done.
Well, I know, but...
So, we'll see.
I like both of them. I shouldn't say that.
Yeah. Toxic mute. This is a great map. Great.
Yes, mission. It's one of my favorite maps.
Yep. All council. Good stuff. There's the lady, but I'm definitely not missing out on these dudes.
Mm-mm.
Should be getting ambushes by now.
Who's got her anyway?
I don't know. I saw the person. Not sure.
You're there.
Oh, okay.
Ambush one.
Mm-hmm. Three nukes went off and they're all dead pretty much.
Yeah, I didn't want to use mine. I'll use it on the next one.
Yep. Level. Yeah, I don't know who has. Oh, might be Hachimoji. Looks like, yeah, the purple guy, the scrapper. Mm,
I guess that was the only. But there's always another mission.
Mm-hmm. Right there. Oh, I leveled that time.
To 50 again?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yes, sir. I'm going to message Casey real quick and say, hey, we're streaming together.
Woohoo!
Let me see here.
Da-da. Carnival or Arachnos? Jay.
Arachnos.
Or maybe I'll abandon it and see what they have. Oh, circle. That's good.
I'm coming. I'm just telling people. All right, sorry.
It's fine. Purple cave.
Oh, great. Purple caves. Now we just need a kinetics person to make us run into the walls. No?
No.
Hostile forces detected. Arming raid defenses.
Hey! Hi, everybody. Just got raided by XE, who brought 16 viewers to the channel.
Ooh.
Yep. Hey, everybody. We're just doing radios right now in Peregrine. This is on Homecoming. What are we on? I forget. Excelsior, I think?
Yeah.
The main one, basically. The one that almost everybody plays on.
Attention. So. We are being followed. Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
Thanks for the follows, guys.
Well, that's because your cute wife's here. Just kidding.
Yep. Agreed. No argument from me. That's for sure. That would be very dumb of me to argue against anyway. See if we can yank some of these guys. Oh, there's a lot less enemies in here than I thought.
Oh, I'm by myself, but that's okay. I'm okay.
Yeah.
I'm just going to make them eat some cave dust.
It's just the thing is, so that you guys know, there's a lot of lobies on this team. Tasmo, my wife, sent out an invite for doing radios in Peregrine, and then half the team is like, I think we've got a level 2, we had a 14, I forget now, a 25.
Well, I felt bad, they're like little lost puppies, I had to take them in, they're strays.
Yeah, and you don't know until they join anyway, so. Is this the one with the cake room, do we know?
I don't know.
Hope not.
Lord, I hope not.
Let's see if I can yank some of these guys together. Having full space on a tank is kind of cool. I like it. I think it's worth it. It's just a single slot. The only downside is that it has a 2-hit check, which I guess makes sense that it should have one. We can give some endurance to the team because they don't have much on.
Yeah.
Hey there. My sister happened to swing by. You can hear her, right? Screaming mouse?
Me?
Yeah, you... Like not you hearing her. Her hearing you.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I was going to say, I don't hear. Oh, I'm good.
Leaving.
Let's get out of here.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm out. We are out. We hate purple caves like most people. So, Screaming Mouse, are you home today? Are you at work? What's going on? Oh, good. She said she can hear us both. I figured so. Oh, my I gotta take coalition chat out of normal chat. Anyway.
She hears awesome me and then you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
I
can't remember if I went by Jabo H, but I'm Energy One on YouTube. I used to make City of Heroes videos all the time. I kind of cringe at my own old videos, though. I had made professional videos after that for like 4.5 years, something like that. But my old City of Heroes videos are still on my old channel, which I don't really work on anymore.
Great. Okay.
Were
we'll
you
see
on...
what this one's like.
Okay, go ahead. I'm just talking to Taxi. He got to start somewhere. Yeah, true. I actually was making videos like since fifth grade or so, back when VHS-C camcorders were a thing. But yeah. Were you on Homecoming also? I assume you were streaming this as well, right? I assume you were playing City of Heroes on your stream? Okay. Are you recruiting, by the way?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just sitting inside the door. Yeah, we're on Excelsior right now. I am allowed to tell you. I can't tell you if Tasmo was, but I am allowed to tell you that I am one of the people that was on the hidden server, the secret server, for years. And it's
oh
all...
my gosh.
What?
Check this guy's name out. Sorry. Didn't interrupt you.
The guy's name is Wet Spot. No questions asked. Sure, you can join our team. Oh, wait. Everlasting. Yeah, no problem. Oh, okay, okay. Cool, cool.
I wonder what level they are.
So, Tax E has stated that he's on the secret server as well. Because we're allowed to tell people.
I don't...
We also can't talk about any development. Oh, sorry. See, it's safer to always assume. That's the rule, right? On the internet, always assume that there are no women. You're supposed to automatically basically guess that everybody's a guy online. It's safer that way. So now that you've corrected me, I will refer you to you as her or she. So...
Mm-hmm. All right.
Oh, you're actually
a cat. I guess I'll just wait.
Okay.
A cat?
Yeah, that's what he said.
Meow.
What? You mean the recruiting thing? Yeah, just get in when they reply. You can just come in and we can get this started or whatever. I'll have to do a tin pecs.
Oh, no. I hate these guys.
Arachnos?
Yes.
Yeah, but it's better than Carney still. Yeah, we can just get started. Actually, let me see if I can teleport. I can maybe grab it from the other group, yep. Or the other side.
So is Screaming Mouse at home today, or I can't see what she said? Or is she at work?
Last hour of work, so.
Shh. Oh.
Okay, got it.
Woohoo! That's the hardest hour, well, other than the first hour, I suppose.
Yeah, guys, give the channel a follow if you're interested. I don't always stream City of Heroes, though. I'll warn you up front. I do all kinds of stuff. I've been doing some Elden Ring. I also stream Overwatch quite often. But yeah, I am an old City of Heroes player. Well, I guess most of the
is old. I'm sorry.
She's older than me, though.
You're never supposed to tell a woman's age. Well, I guess you
didn't say anything. I'm innocent, like usual.
Oh, right. Let's ask your sister how innocent you are.
But to give you an idea, I'm the guy that once in a while will post on the subreddit a picture of the pre-sale disc of City of Heroes. I'm the only person I think that actually owns one of those. I'm the only person who's ever said anything. Screaming Mouse laughed at that, by the way, the whole innocent thing.
Yeah, you threw in that word that you were thinking. I, no.
But yeah, I've been around since early City of Heroes beta.
You're setting your own self up for it.
Me?
I've been around for decades.
This came out in 2004, I think. Guys, correct me. Oh,
yes.
Taxi says hi, wife of Jabo. That's Tasmo she goes by online.
Hey, Taxi.
I was streaming Everlasting server on Homecoming just before this. Might as well yank him in here if there's any more. Yeah, so unfortunately Fold Space, even plus 5 takes a minute to recharge, and it also has a 2-hit check, so you can't like go with a single enhancement slot without having to sacrifice something. So I sacrificed 2-hit Oh, we got ambush. I just saw somebody die. Maybe I can yank him in here.
Why are they dying?
Because of the ambush behind us. Plus AoE's hitting people that are too close.
You don't understand, that's part of the team. It's part of the rules.
What's that? No dying? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Now see dying? That's bad, okay? Not dying, that's good. We have two cats, actually, Taxi. Sesame and Skittles.
One's very smart, one's very dumb.
I'm just hitting stuff, and once in a while I'm like, oh yeah, that's right, I'm a tank. I'm supposed to keep the team going. Team alive. Where's
this going?
Bomb? I don't see a glowy lit up on the map. Oh. Oh, okay, we haven't discovered far enough yet, looks like.
Great.
Oh, actually, I'm going the wrong way.
Oh, here we go.
Here we go. Whatever. Serenity and Mask. Taxi has two cats, name that.
Aww. Okay. Contact.
Yeah, I want to adjust something on I just made this layout today. I tried to make a cleaner layout. I'm just going to move the tag over a little bit. The channel name.
Wish this contact thing wasn't a thing where you could just call them all the time.
Yeah. I think the only reason it's that way is to give you the opportunity of getting a contact. And usually contacts that give arcs are more interesting for the most part.
I have to recruit again.
Screaming Mouse 007, I have no cats. I have hairy children. Well, a screaming mouse wouldn't want any cats, right?
Well, this is true.
Hairy kids? Like mother, like daughter? Daughters, right? Unlike me, I was starting to lose my hair at 19. I'm actually mostly bald under here. Shave my head. Tasmo actually cuts my hair. Which
no,
is
I
why
don't. I
which
shave
is,
it.
Yeah, you shave it. Which is why I'm wearing a hat. Because she did such a good job. We like to pick on each other, if that hasn't been obvious. I'm just saying, lol, their hair gets everywhere. Yeah. Well, same with cats. Tasmo just ended up cleaning out a fan yesterday. Our large... what is that?
That's huge. 40-inch?
No, it's not that. It's large.
I don't know.
Fan? We have a big... almost an industrial-level fan. And she cleaned it out yesterday. Oh, somebody yanked some bosses in here. We'll just give it a minute. The kids disagree with you. The cats really do get their hair everywhere. I gotta clean out this PC. It hasn't been cleaned out, and I've had it over a year now. Actually, a year and a half in August. Wait, no, it was May. It was May when I got the second CPU, the correct CPU. And I had torn it apart then, but it was still pretty clean at that point. But yeah, I gotta clean it bad. The Plex server that you're watching this on is good though. I wasn't that long ago. I put a 14 terabyte drive inside and I cleaned it out. So, Pain dealer?
That's who invited. He asked for an invite, but he hasn't taken it yet.
Okay, I'll give him a minute. We'll just give it a minute. But yeah, if any of you that happen to be stopping by want to give the channel a follow, your name will appear actually up above automatically after a few seconds. I think it checks it every 60 seconds. Who's going to take over Taxi's name up there? Come on, you know you wanna. No, I won't nag people. Just enjoy the stream and hang out.
I'd like to nag you, that's about it.
Isn't that your job?
Yes.
Okay, so Vasher, the hammer is vet level 18, so that's a good sign. Martial arts, wow, I haven't seen a martial arts tune in quite a while. And I don't know why, the set isn't really that bad. It's just, it's crappy AoE, but otherwise it's not so bad. Like, depending on the class you pick, I think one of them grants you some defense, right? I think one of the attacks gives defense. Just like Broadsword and Katana do. Oh, maybe it's just the tanker version that gives defense. I don't recall.
All right, Dungeness is a 50 tank too now.
Okay, I might swap then. Although okay. we do have two tank, or we have two scrappers, a brute, empathy, vet level 6. Wow, high level empathy you don't run into very often either. Vet level 38 for the other one. Rad emission. We don't need
attention. We are being
Pixie Phoenix.
Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
Thank you, Pixie. I should just hold my hands up. It should automatically change. But again, it only checks it once every 60 seconds, I think. There we go. It did it. And my hands were on screen. look, Ma, no hands. That's not impressive, though. I'm just glad that it's working.
Oh, this looks tasty.
Yeah. This doc heal, I'm healing quick. Dude, reminds me of that Jupiter... What was that show that we were watching? It was like Jupiter Landing or something like that. It was a superhero show, but it lasted only like a season. They got canceled, I think, on Netflix? We watched a little bit of it, but that was a while ago. I don't even remember how it went.
Do not like this map.
Yeah, I get it. I doubt
Take
I'll be able
me
to
with
pull
you.
Any other ones, but...
Take me with you, Jason! Jay!
I could grab a there, scrapper, or my brute.
It's so anything you want to do.
Yeah, I'm trying to decide, because I don't have
you
any...
You can also get a Lobby, too, since everybody else is...
Shield Broadsword, wow. Vet level 74, nice. Me and my combat teleport. I'll just play it safe. Here, let me... Well, we got enough people to grab aggro. I'm gonna yank them in.
Mm-hmm.
Or I'm not. That was strange.
Sorry. That was me. No?
Oh.
Did I do bad?
No. Everything's fine. I'm just surprised that I didn't get a bunch of people teleported in by me. That's all. It's, what is it, 100 feet, I believe?
I don't remember.
Is that one of your regulars, Taxi, Pixie Phoenix? Also, do you play with your viewers at all? There's a guy that streams, like, from 1 in the morning to 6 in the morning, like, regularly, too. Like, Molly Mock or something that runs, like, a interesting thing. He streams with players, and he has, like, a random... generator that people will play with him as, and it decides on what class and what power sets and everything, but he lets you re-roll if it's certain ones. I bet you, like, regen. Another COH streamer. Oh, cool. Okay. I should give you guys a follow. I'll remember. I'll go back and chat and do that. I initially made this character to try out the new dark melee changes, like Touch of Fear is a huge AoE on a tanker now. It actually hits enemies behind me. It's a really weak attack though, it doesn't do a whole ton. You're making builds today, okay. I'm not great at that. I usually ask people for help. There's one dude that I hate nagging, but I love his builds every single time he makes it. His name on the forums is Bionic Flea. Bionic Flea makes fantastic City of Heroes builds. There's a bunch of people that do, but he's my favorite.
He's a little buggy, though.
He actually made your build that you're playing, by the way.
Well, then, props to him.
I don't remember where, I think, yeah, a different person made the one that I've got this, for this character. Pain Domination, he's 43, that's plenty of levels. I just was, like, questioning it earlier when we had a level 2 on the team in Peregrine Island. You know Flea? Yeah, Flea makes amazing builds. But I almost never ask him anymore. Not that he's ever indicated irritation, but I'm like, I don't want to keep nagging him for builds all the time. Because that's got to be annoying. I have an idea what I'm doing. I sometimes modify them a little bit here and there. A slot here or two. I prefer certain, you know, things like extra defense instead of a proc. Depends on what it is. Usually I'm the other way around, though. Yeah, they're kind of spread out. Oh, that's right. I forgot. Circle of Thorns tends to attack enemies that are, yeah, in the back, right? Like the squishies. Yep. They love to do that. Mm-hmm. Let's see if I can yank some of these guys over here. Yeah, fold space is kind of cool on a tank. I like it. It's kind of nice. I just wanted a slightly cleaner interface on the UI for the stream, so I just made this one today. It's not super amazing yet, but I wanted to, like, be a little leaner, not have, like, a whole lot of stuff on the screen. Especially for City of Heroes, where there's already a lot of stuff on the screen as it is.
I want to be leaner, too.
See, I'm not going to comment, because I'm a husband of 17 years, and I've learned... I've been trained by the best. I've gone through the rigmarole, the camp, whatever you want to call it. Is there dudes up here? Oh yeah, there's already people fighting up here. The boot camp. That's what I was trying to think of.
You just say yes, dear.
Yes, dear. I am not skipping the middle. I'm going down here. Mm-hmm. Oh, somebody's already down here clearing it out. Yeah, that's what's nice about having a ton of high-level melee characters, is that you can just kind of split off.
Oh, this is pretty much all done.
Yeah. Yep. Got no problem with that. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I should... Because we've got, like, half a team of defenders. Maybe I should go Scrapper and just get more damage. We've got the aggro coverage.
You do what makes you happy.
Well, they're both at tier 3 for incarnate stuff.
You just do what makes you sleep at night.
Reagan has been playing a lot of Sims and Minecraft. As a family, we do Mario Party and Mario Kart. Well, after you're done playing Mario Party, are you still a family? Because I hear that always leads to arguments and fighting. Nate Reagan and I play a lot of Clue. Oh. You were trained well because that's a trap.
But who got a clue?
Me? I don't have a clue.
Oh,
clueless.
Yeah.
Like Alicia Silverstone, I'm clueless. I haven't watched that movie in a long time. And my sister's calling me a dork. Is there a group up here, though? I kind of want to...
She knows you best.
There's a group up here. Might as well teleport them over here. Get them all squished in this tiny little narrow hallway. Yeah, the scrapper I've got that needs work is ice.
Baby. Right,
there you go. I was waiting for that. But yeah, it's ice. I was like, wait, she's going to say baby. We don't know each other at all, do we?
No, not at all.
All right, I'll be back. I'm going to switch tunes now that we've got enough aggro management, I guess you could call it. Play a game with a hubby, and at the end, I want a divorce.
Dave.
Mm-hmm. She said it's true regarding the Mario Party family comment. That's always the joke, though, with Mario Party. Yeah, I'll just get on Scrapper. I really don't have... Yeah, this character's terrible. I love these two. This is the same character as she's playing. They have the exact same build, so I'll just grab this guy. I didn't like this character as much as I thought I would, though. All right, I'm in.
Yeah. I'm also inviting another. We lost one, but I'll...
Yeah, no problem.
I'll put this up and then...
Did we have another brute? Maybe that's what we lost. I don't remember if we had two brutes. No, we had two... We had two tanks or three tanks? But we retained our three defenders. Mario Party is awesome. But yeah, it gets extremely competitive. Yeah, yeah. It's true. I haven't played a Mario Party game in forever. And I've made this argument on the forums before. I think that ice armor should be the exception when it comes to the damage aura. It's piercing, so because you're having icicles shoot out of you, right? Like you can see on the screen there. So it does lethal damage, which means there isn't any cold damage auras in the game. And that's kind of annoying also when it comes to interface. I kind of wish they would, you know, put a smashing and a lethal interface along with cold in there. Or just add it to the other ones. Also, I think the confused one and the, what is it, the... Ice on Stalker, very good. Oh, I bet. There's some changes coming down the pipe that's on beta right now on the public homecoming beta that deals with defense types and damage types. And, you know, ice armor goes by damage type instead of, like, you know, melee, AoE, and ranged.
Oh, God, Carnival.
No, like, cognitive, yeah. I think that the whole... proc chance for both this and Spectral really should be maybe rebalanced. I know I get the idea about them being too powerful and stuff. Oops, that's a decoy. Oh no! Yeah, this is the worst one.
Mm-hmm.
Because this takes forever to kill stuff. I'm gonna try to hold the Master Illusionist, but probably don't have high enough
she's mag almost level. Done. Good. There.
Yeah, I suppose ice melee is pretty good on it. I suppose you lose ice patch. Do you lose ice patch or not? Is that the one you lose?
I don't know. No, You're asking me.
Yeah, I'm asking.
Okay.
Marcolna. Oh yeah, you followed the channel a little while back, didn't you? That's right. Yeah, ice melee, I bet. That's good. Yeah, okay, I figured. Yeah, I... Oh, by the way, if you haven't heard... Ice patch? No. Ice slick. It's gonna get damaged now. In the next major update. I have to remember how to play this character. It's been a while. I'll just go over here and maybe distribute the aggro a little bit more. Yeah, so not ice patch, but ice slick for ice control is going to get damage. I was like, oh, that's interesting. Good, we're holding the Master Illusionist. That's awesome.
She's dead.
I forgot I had a character that had mighty judgment.
Hmm.
Dark Ring Mistresses have heavy debuffs.
Yeah.
And they turn you They turn you into mush. But I'd still rather have them than the illusionists popping out 8 billion pets and then phasing on top of it. Yeah, they're terrible. Nope, don't want the decoys. Nope. Three decoys out. Get these guys going, I guess. Okay, see you later.
Who's leaving?
Screaming just left.
Oh.
Ice Control needs some love. Looking forward to the update. Yeah. And if people that are here haven't been paying attention, there's a new control set coming down the pipe. Symphony Control. And all the Sonic Attack sets are getting rebalanced as well. Even though... No, I can't say anything. Never mind. Never mind. I didn't say a thing. What I said is correct, though.
Nothing?
No, Sonic Attack is getting rebalanced. Symphony Control is coming. That's all on the beta that you can play right now if you wanted to check it out. And give feedback on the forums. Oh.
Oh, damn. Sorry.
Yeah, this is probably the last group that I would pick from. I would pick Malta over these guys.
Well, there was no.
That's no problem. I'm not complaining. I'm just giving my feedback, and they're just annoying to fight because you have it. It takes extra time no matter how good you are, because they phase shift. And then the billion pets, of course. Illusion damage. I don't even need to use my AoE heal. We got all these defenders on the team kicking butt. I forgot to see if I had Empyreans. Symphony, yep. Hard to not let something slip, huh? No, I wouldn't say that. I've never done it. The only time I had one issue, one time, since we're talking about that, and you and I have both admitted that we're on the secret server publicly on the channel today, it's when I was trying to be a good host by letting people that I've invited know about a manifest change before I knew that they had changed how it worked as well. Ouch, that kind of hurt. And it had a, you know, the private personalized manifest at the time, so they knew immediately. I was using Facebook as a messaging service at the time, but I was trying to be a good host, and the person running the server understood that totally, and no problem. That was it. And that was, I don't know, years ago already, so. I like throwing this thing out there once in a while. What is this, world? Oh, water spout, yeah. That's kind of fun. You can see it doing some damage and knocking dudes around and causing fear, I think, probably. I don't remember. It's been a while since I played the character. I'm not a huge fan of this character. He didn't turn out as good as, like, a fire scrapper would. Give me the phantasm. There we go.
Attention, we are being followed.
Thanks for the follow.
Dispatch the welcoming drones.
One of my invitees got themselves banned. I had to help them get unbanned. Silly goose. They did the same thing. Yeah, but again, the heart's in the right place. That was totally understandable because up until that day, that's how you would do it. You know, you're trying to do the right thing. So that's it. I've never let anything ever slip other than that, as far as I'm aware. So those of you that didn't know, we're allowed to tell people if we're part of the secret server all those years, but we can't say who else was there and we can't talk about development. And I'm one of those lucky few, and it's because I had the YouTube channel, a person invited me. So I'm very blessed in that regard. And the people that are angry about it, I kind of get some of the reason why, but as far as like not getting invited, what they were telling us was, and I'm not letting a secret out regarding this, they're saying that you should only invite people that you'd be comfortable handing over your credit card to. And I thought that was a really good way to put it. So try to think of it that way. But now everybody can play on multiple servers, which is awesome. Yeah.
Council!
Again, for those of you that are just following the channel, I don't always stream City of Heroes. Lately, I've been doing... I beat The Ascent. I'm working on Elden Ring. I play a lot of Overwatch, and Overwatch 2 is coming out in October. And City of Heroes. That's mostly what I've been doing lately. So... Oh, we're real close. Right next to the door. Oops.
Oh.
So. Yeah. Yeah, the way the person did it, and I'm not revealing anything because I'm not saying who it was, mostly because I don't remember, and they've never talked to me since, is that they're like... can you keep a secret, blah, blah, blah. And then they actually showed me footage live of them logging in and asked if I'd be interested. I'm like, heck yeah.
Hell yeah.
And then, yeah, so it went from there. If it wasn't secret, would be playing it right now? Yeah, exactly. That's exactly right. That's true. But I and the owner at the time understood why people would be angry for a number of reasons that we won't talk about on stream. And it has nothing to do with people getting invited or not getting invited. It's for other reasons, so. Anyway. Now I'm not choosing. You're the brute, so you we got a tank here, we got a brute. I don't know which way you guys want to go. Okay, somebody brought their pets. What do I even have as pets? Oh, carnies. I'll wait till the next mission, maybe. No, I guess I can bring them out now. Set them too aggressive. Maybe I'll pop them up here, right by my name, I guess, on the screen. it's not a solid rule, but what I usually do with lore pets is I go, well, if I'm melee, I'm probably going to get the support character. And if I'm a support class, I'll grab two damage lore pets. That isn't always the case. I suppose if you're a controlled character too, you know, like a dominator that isn't necessarily support, you could do that as well. Because you lock down the whole group. That others can play now too. However, I won't let people make me feel bad for playing before they could. That's all I'll say. Yeah. Understanding. Understandable. Like, I'm not even paying attention to my incarnate abilities at all. But see, now here's a character that's all ice themed, and I don't have a damage proc interface that's cold. There is a judgment, but it's a cone. By the way, does it make a lot of sense? I'd like to know the scenarios to take the radial side ever of judgment instead of the extra damage. I mean, if you're gonna grab a nuke, right? Like, I think the cryonic one can hold people, but I'd rather have it do extra damage. You know, maybe that's just me. Is there certain judgments that would be better in certain scenarios? You tell me. Sometime I'll set up music on this channel, but it's a bit involved because you have to do it as a second track to make sure that it doesn't get recorded on the VOD and you get dinged with you know, DMCAs. For copyright. You gotta be a little smart about it.
So that's why you haven't done it yet, right?
That's why what?
That's why you haven't done it yet? Cause it...
Yeah, I haven't read it all up on it. I know, like, what the concept is in regards to that. I used to play music or like, non-copyrighted music.
But what? You said something about being smart.
Hey!
So...
It doesn't require that you're smart mouth, though.
Oh.
Let me know. Is she too loud on the thing? Is she peaking? I'll turn her volume down if need be.
You will not touch my volume.
No, I can do it on my end. I think I put you at 80% because 100% was like way too loud earlier, but it might be even... better lower you. She's fine. I might lower it a little bit more. Let's see. I gotta remember how I did.
Nobody
this.
Puts baby in the corner.
Oh, I had you at 86. All right. I put you down a little bit more. Let me double check and make sure I did that right. Okay. Archon. Yay. That's always council. We're just doing radios. Nothing too exciting. Oh,
I'm excited.
Did I go the wrong way? Oh, it's in between. Here we go. In my invisible Mountain Dew. I only drink soda when I'm streaming. True story. This is Baja Blast, so it's almost completely invisible with the green screen. Yay! We have room for one more. Oh, we got a blaster. I didn't even notice. Rad Ninja. Dumped my drink on my keyboard today? That was fun. Oh, no! I would have been mad if it was my old keyboard. I had an RGB K70 from Corsair with blue mechanical switches. Cherry MX Blue. Real clicky, super clicky keyboard. I miss that, and so does Tasmo. Even when she's going to sleep at night, it's one of those things where you just enjoy the sound of it. But those are $160. As in high school?
Yeah. You're so clicky.
Boy, I turn around and the whole group's gone. We're just nuking left and right here. I'll do mine. Yeah, those are $160 a pop. So I'm like, I wouldn't mind getting another light up keyboard that's like that. But I'm not spending that kind of money on it. Maybe 100. But I'm just using the K65, which is a membrane keyboard. It lights up too. It's really nice to have a light up keyboard. Fun fact for those that aren't familiar with Ice Melee, Frozen Aura does the exact same damage as Footstomp. It's just, the problem is it's smaller. That's also because it adds sleep, which is going to be more useful soon in the patch note. I just missed a dude.
Oh my.
In the, what?
Oh no. You said, did I miss a person? I said, I don't know.
Right. Oh, someone else has, like, teleport group or fold space. That's nice. I'm listening.
I was just gonna say, I may make this my last one so I can make us dinner.
Oh, okay.
And then you can play or do a different game. Or...
Okay. It's not even 4 o'clock yet, but yeah.
Yeah, well, it'll take it at least an hour or so.
By the way, what was your drink that you spilled on your keyboard? I lost my train of thought. Hey. He wants to make a comment about me having a thought. I see where you're going.
Wow, you picked that up. I didn't think you had the tele... No, I'm just kidding.
Listen here, Missy.
Where's Missy? I see no Missy.
I'm not going to tell you about my Missy. The secret. Ooh, I think they got teleported from down below. See? That's really useful. Having fold space. It's nice. I was like, if I'm going to do it, I'm going to do it on a tank. So that's what I did.
Where are you?
I don't know if they're grabbing it from... Oh, yeah.
What is your name?
What?
I can't even see what name you're on. Sir Curlio?
Yeah. Yeah, he's supposed to kind of be like a Viking found in the ice kind of a thing. But I also have one... Oh, a Steel Series keyboard? Pop, but it beat it up easily and cleaned up quick. Oh, good. That's good. Yeah, because that gets sticky if it dries. But I also
I'll do
have...
one more.
One more? Okay.
Yeah.
I also have one that makes it kind of look like Coolio himself. With the hair and everything.
I hope dinner actually makes me feel better, though.
Oh, what's the matter? Not feeling good in the stomach?
Nah.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Must be all this fighting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, blood loss doesn't make for a good appetite, right?
No.
Although there's no blood in the City of Heroes.
Guess what? A council to finish my stay.
By the way, just to let you know, your private messages are on screen on the stream, just so that you don't say anything embarrassing.
Yeah. Oh no, that's okay.
Okay. She just said she doesn't feel good on the stream. You can see that.
Oh darn. The things I could have said. Now it's too late. Now you told me. Could have said all about your. Never mind.
Hey.
I wait for nobody.
You wait for nobody? Well, you've been kind of programmed that way. Like, every group we play with, there's going to be someone that just runs in and starts defeating everybody when half the team's still outside.
Yeah.
And they lose out on the XP. So I don't blame you.
Drives me crazy usually when people
Yeah.
do that.
Yeah. Probably have to make that up front. I'm like half paying attention to the fights right now. Yeah, we have so many groups going all the time here. That's kind of nice, though, and refreshing, because everybody can handle themselves. And the defenders take care of them if they can't. My favorite archetype, by the way, is Defender, and probably always will be.
I bet you don't know what mine is.
I have a good idea. I bet it's Scrapper. Even though there's other ones? Root?
Mm-mm.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, really? It used to be Scrapper. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
You changed. Yeah, and I know why, too. Because they don't run. They don't run.
They're just partier, too.
Yep. True. You do more damage as a Scrapper, but the damage on a Brute is pretty good still. So. Survivorable. Yes.
I did not say survivorable.
She likes that show, Survivor. So it was probably a Freudian slip.
I did not say that. You're just hearing things.
Me?
All right, people. I need a vote. Did I say Survivor or survivorable? Remember, the wife saw was right.
So is the recording of the stream. But
oh,
no, I
cool.
probably heard wrong. You're probably right. I probably
Well,
heard,
you know, old age
wrong.
Gets that way.
No, I don't. What's that like?
Oh, let me remind you. It's a good thing I'm so much younger than you are.
Hey, that's not true at all. Don't listen to her.
Are you saying I'm an old lady?
No.
Oh, no.
Mm-mm. Well, I'd never call you a lady. to your face.
Uh-huh. Folks, I'm making us dinner later.
There are kitchen knives nearby. Wow, somebody nuked that whole group up there. Big time.
All right. You have fun.
Okay.
And I'll go make dinner. I'll say bye to everybody.
I'm trying to remember if I had don't give me the leadership, though. I don't want it. I'm trying to remember if I had a SteelSeries mouse at some point.
Yeah, I think it automatically goes to the next person, right?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
I think I might have. I don't know if everybody's leaving, though. We'll see.
Are they all quitters?
No, I think. Yeah, Doc Helam quit.
That's because I think he was the leader.
Oh, probably, yeah. Now another one left.
Mm.
Neutron Ninja. That's okay. That's right. I'll sell, and I think I leveled with the tank earlier. I need to check that. I'll just leave the team. After I leveled, I need to see, because this character in my tank also are only at tier 3. I think I have one tier 4 on my tank, and this one has none. So, a quick tidbit to dump stuff on a vendor really easily, like the normal recipes, is just to right-click and hit the E key for sell. You can just do real easy, just like that.
All right, I'm gonna log off of this.
All right, see ya, Tasmo.
See ya.
And let me jump over to that other character. See if I got any Empyreans. I think I only need Empyreans to tier 4 my Destiny. I think was it 30? I think for the tier 4 component. I believe it's a lot.